gotta do. Because this was the first Aladdin 45 we put out. Now this was a hit on all the topless dance places in town on the jukebox for some reason. And they played it a lot on WHMS for some reason. And we worked really well. Billy Hanger really did give us our big break in show business. I mean, what the hell? That album got reviewed in the Atlanta Constitution and Record World. And, I mean, it was weird. It was just like all these people wrote about it, seemed to like it. I think it came out at a time when there wasn't anything like it out there. When we finally got it to Mercury Records, they just didn't know what the hell to do with us. They really didn't. Billy just doesn't do what you do. Do what you do.
It's worked so far.
If you're out there, yeah, so far. We're Joe, we're in D.
She really is on the ball.